You want into Diamond City, right?
Yeah. Hi all, and yeah, welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play, right where we left off yesterday. Who are you? Not interested. I want in.
I just got here, but yeah.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Whoa, what a gate. I don't take orders. You first.
You first.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
I hate news. None of my business. I support the news.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down.
Don't safe, happy, with that
here tell you otherwise, all right?
Oh my god. You're full of it. Whatever. You two arguing?
What are you two arguing about anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Missing persons.
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My baby.
My baby boy, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? You hear that, McDonough? Is Diamond City Security just gonna stand by while a mother searches for her infant son all on her own?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Who can help?
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, there is one private citizen, Nick Valentine, a detective of sorts who specializes in tracking people down, usually for debts or whatnot. No, I have to get going. I'm sorry, Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help? I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates
me? I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
If only I was a male character. I would jump that anytime. Well, yeah, it wasn't Diamond City we were coming for. We were actually going for something else. Whoa! Dude, you just shot the wrong woman, you son of a bitch. Trap. I think it's a trap. I hope it's a trap.
She's right back here. Hurry. Motherfucker.
Come on. Red Stag outfit, high outfit.
Oh, man, come back. I was having fun.
I was too. Short combat rifle. Sturdy lift. Oh, that's his. Okay. Definitely a trap. God, I love traps. Yeah, but this was not what we came here for to do anyway, but oh well. Cool. So they, she's like out there, help, help, she's gonna die, and then they, trader, settler. They bring him down here. Okay, that's something we gotta explore a little bit later. We gotta do that quest first. But then that's a bit sadistic. Paint mixer. Yeah, I know I'm caring too much. Make green paint. Cool. Okay, I'm going to go in here again, and I'm just gonna drop off a few items here in this duffel bag. That's weird. Apparently you can't drop items in a duffel bag. Two of the same guns, but nice. Cool. Okay. I'd like to see what I'm, how I looked with that armor on. Put this in here for now. I don't think that gives me all that much damage support. Okay. Overall, I got head 5, arms 10, legs 6, and overall 15. Right. Twenty-four with that. Okay, cool. I'll put it back for you, my sweet. Even upstairs too. Oh, okay, cool. Ooh. Could I set up shop in here? Lots of cool things. Put that one on display right there. A bunch of duct tape. Well, yeah. Sorry, I'm wasting too much time. Let's get
the hell out of here.
Oh my god, I just get sidetracked so easily. Okay, this way for 50 meters. Right now.
You can't hide forever.
Damn. Thing I stood up for this. Hmm. Remote door terminal. What door closed?
You guys got me stirred up over nothing. What the? Fuck was that?
Oh. Ah, cool.
I must have a concussion.
So are super mutants working together with these normal humans? I don't think so. As soon as I got up there, this is lovely. Okay. Ew. Go on, and you can sit on the toilet. Oh my god, this thing works. Go, what? Yeah, that's out to the Commonwealth, right? The fens. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is... Oh my god, it's just outside. Okay. Phone. Ring, 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 ring. Okay, I'm gonna...
Someone there? Found you! Yes!
Whew. Do I have of
be mad.
Oh, yeah. So stupid. I'm so stupid. I don't know why it does that. Oh, you catch.
You die now, human.
That, how's that stunt? Circus combat knife. Sweet. Okay, that was apparently it. Gun. Well, hallelujah. Ah, it's him. Okay. I could have gotten that. I was just like, what the hell? It's just because it said explosive device. I thought it was just explosive device that was on the side of it. But it wasn't. Okay, that thing looks cool. Yeah, we found a legendary once, but I died too many times to it that it didn't spawn back when I got back where it was, so yeah. Ah, didn't. Oh my god! Blow me to bitch, why don't ya? eyes. Cool.
I win again. What is it? What? Who's there? Must have been nothing.
Annoying.
I'm hearing stuff.
Well, what is this? Look like the mayor's office or something like that. Ooh, assault rifle, nice. What do you think about that? What do you think about that, handsome? Don't you be rolling away like that. Ooh. Can't get up there. Okay, so the mutants were having a battle with some raiders. Yep. Look out for the first time. Oh, sorry about that.
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
I want to see what those raiders are all about. Look at me. Now we go through this door and see what else we can find. Oh. God damn.
There. Hey, who's there?
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Pretty gruesome. Must be on downstairs somewhere. Yeah. Sister, I need to go down.
Trust me.
I need to go further down.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. You.
Whoops. Okay. Cool. Okay. Yeah. Where did the shot come from? Oh! Oh, that's cool. But I didn't get hit. Lol. Okay. Mission complete. Oh yeah, where is... I completely forgot about dog meat. Ah. I think... no. Yeah, he is. He's down here. Oh, good boy.
Dog meat! Come, boy!
Over here.
Okay. An assault rifle. Dude! We're gonna have some fun with that one. Does more damage the lower your armor resistance. Okay, so no armor at all. I must give pretty damn much damage. Okay. I could radiation resistance 15 with this one, but I could two more. I could one more in defense. Yeah, gotta give that to dog. Yeah, ball pin hammer. I was always wondering what the heck this is, and then I just suddenly realized. It's because it has that, like, bulb thingy on the back of it. Okay, let me just figure things out. And we need to go back to, here. But, glancing report back to, Knight Reyes, yeah. Go to Piper's office, yeah. Okay, recover the flux sensor at Trinity Plaza. And that is over here. So, yeah. I would like to say thank you all so very much for watching. What? Whoop. Okay. Kitchen scale. So what did you find?
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Okay. I think I've already been in here.
What? Who's there? Ears play tricks on me again.
Okay, where is... how do we get up? Okay.
I hear something.
There's only an eyeball off and left. Okay, well, I'm gonna unlock this one, and that's gonna be the last we do.
That's it.
I vaporized him so much that I can't even get anything from his bits. Nope. Okay. Yeah. Oh, butter rounds. Thank you. Come on, Dogma, you can jump down. Yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And see you in the next episode where we are gonna go that way somewhere. Yeah. And as always, catch you on the flip side.